While the Mako LS450 is a new pump for MultiQuip, the relationship between HOTS and MQ has lasted for more than four decades.
We've been using HOTS for the last 30, 40 years. Customer very comfortable with HOTS and like the serviceability.
The HOTS engine is well known in the concrete pumping market with a great reputation for reliability, an important asset when users are working with a product that can quickly turn into rock. The new H50 series of Tier 4 Final Water-Cooled Common Rail High Fuel Injection Pressure Engines offers an EPA-compliant engine that does not require radical redesign of the engine compartment. It also allows small OEM equipment manufacturers to downsize to a smaller engine without losing horsepower.
We're looking for an engine that was approximately 75 horsepower and would allow us to maintain the compact design and still meet the output and distance and pressure ratings that are required by our customers. HOTS had the 4H50 that met those standards and met the reliability standards our customers demand. We needed to meet Tier 4 final standards to meet our goal of compactness and reliability, and HOTS had the best engine for doing the job.
Tier 4 final EPA standards have been a challenge for many equipment manufacturers in the area of cost, size, torque, and power. The 3H50 and 4H50 HOTS engines are a proven solution. They are best in class for torque and horsepower, essential to adequately power concrete pumps.
We have a long relationship with HOTS, and they told us that they had an engine to meet our specifications and had the high torque to meet concrete pumps. So we picked the HOTS engine to meet the high demand of a concrete pump job because it puts a huge strain on the engine and the torque factor.
HOTS' reputation for supplying cutting-edge technology is matched by their reputation for providing comprehensive aftermarket support through a global network of dealers, which is particularly important when serving such a demanding application as pumping concrete.
HOTS has provided support to us for years on many of the engines we've used in the past. It's one of the first things customers ask when they find out what engine is in this. They want to know where they're going to take it to get serviced. And we can give them the HOTS distribution network. Reliability becomes crucial. If these machines go down, we cannot go find one at your local rental company. You need to be up and running, otherwise you have to call in an entire concrete pumping service. Those two factors are the major drivers of why we choose HOTS.
HOTS is pleased to serve the needs of major equipment manufacturers like MQ. Certainly the engine has proven it can provide the power needs of the most demanding applications, and their success can contribute to the success of their customers and operators.